So the mouthpiece that I use, first of all, is a Dennis Wick number 4. It's quite an old mouthpiece. It was given to me by a good friend called Carl Saunders. And yeah, it's probably older than I am. But I mean, the main thing that I find makes, I would say, all the difference is the cornet itself. As you can see, it's a Besson Prestige. It looks very shiny, got lots of silver and gold bits. But the tone that the instrument makes, I think, is second to none. I've tried all the other instruments on the market, and they don't really come close to this. And this is, I've played on this for about 9 years now, and I wouldn't swap it for the world. Lots of cool features on it, like the main trigger, as you can see here. Great valves, heavy valve bottoms, just give you a little bit of extra weight. But I think the instrument sells itself. I don't have to tell you how good it is. I think if you look at all the best brass bands in the world, and certainly the best players in the world, they all use Besson. So I have a heavy valve bottom on the first valve. Not for any other reason other than that I feel it gives me the best sound. So I try all the different options on maybe the heavy valve on the first, second, the third, one and two, two and three, all three, one and three. And also, if you look at the way that the instrument is situated, the heavy valve is much, much more central to the instrument. If the heavy valve is on the third valve, if the heavy valve cup is on the third valve, then I just feel that the cornet kind of tips a little bit. So it's personal preference, try it out yourself, but for me, I definitely like it on the first valve. It just gives it a little bit more stability, and I just think it sounds the best.